I'm Fran Lebowitz. I started writing for Interview, I think, in 1970. And the first time that I met Andy at the factory, when I went to apply for this position, the door of the elevator opened, and there was a metal door behind it that had a sign taped to it saying, "Knock loudly and announce yourself." And being 20, and this being my idea of humor, I knocked on the door, and someone said, "Who is it?" And I said, "Valerie Solanas," and Andy opened the door.